happy time. Talk about things you like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about a bird learning how to fly, making all the music he can make.
Rossi, Harper's Bazaar. How are you? Nice to have you here. All of you. Nice to have you here, gentlemen.
Terrific.
Indeed. We've wanted you on the show for a long time. What took so long?
I don't know. We've been preparing out in California.
Now, normally there are five in the group. Where's the other young fellow?
He's in the Army in Fort Ord, California.
Oh,
and he'll be out in August.
We have a picture of him anyway we want to show everybody. There's the young man that's missing. Okay? I know that everyone is wondering about the name of the group. Is it the magazine that brought about this name?
No, as a matter of fact, Harper's is, you know, dictionary meaning to mean players of string instruments, and we all play guitars, and Bazaar spelled with an I, meaning weird or strange or different. And by the instrumentation, we went out on a limb a little bit on our singles, so we thought it was a bit bizarre.
That's marvelous. I'd like for you to introduce yourselves. Your name?
Ted Templeman.
Where are you from, Ted?
Santa Cruz, California.
Ed James, Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz, California.
John Peterson, San Francisco.
Santa Cruz is near San Francisco, isn't it?
Yeah. Dick Yont, Santa Cruz.
Well, it's wonderful to have you here. The other boy's California boy, too?
Santa Cruz.
Now, you're just going to work as four until he gets out?
Yeah, he'll be out in August.
Any of the other fellows, 1A, are close? No? Some of you are close, okay. Well, we have a surprise for you because you're used to working with five fellows. We have the man that's missing. Would you come out, please?
Come on out.
Yes, here he is, right here. Come on out,
so nice to be here.
Wonderful. Wonderful of you to be here. Okay, do your next song. Do you guys?